Hey, what's up, everybody? I just wanted to do a quick update on the new Frontier Armory C5 that I painted the other day and did the tutorial on. Just wanted to show you guys. I did take a paint pen and actually trace out over the stripes. So you can see how that looks with the black outline. I think it turned out a lot better. All right, appreciate it. If you followed that tutorial, just get a paint pen, trace the stripes. You'll be good to go. Have a good one.